IndependANT. This is a new free game. And let's see. This dev released 4 free games right now, and the dev's called the Young Horses Free Range. Kind of a weird name, if you ask me. Let's see. They talk like in Sims. Got you, I got you. Graphics are nice. Can't say nothing about them. I think I need to do something with those balls. This looks like a kid game, a game for kids. So I don't even know where to go, but I find some food here. I guess this is the way. Some ringlings. The fuck? Let's see, can I climb here? Or here? No. Is this a way to go? I think it is, but so goddamn slim, even for an ant. Oops. Why the hell can I throw these things? Ooh, clean food, okay. I guess I can pick up a lot of things, a lot of small things. What? Okay. Okay, tough guy. The human probably went to sleep. A lot of fucking ants around here, bro. Do I need to talk to all of them? I'm not in the mood to talk to all of them. Don't even know what my objective is. How do I get up on this table, bro? There has to be a way. Maybe I can climb only from this place. This guy wants 150 ringlings. That's a lot of ringlings. What? No. This is a nice free game for kids, I think. I don't know what to do to these things that I'm picking up. Maybe I should bring those ringlings to this guy. I want to get one more piece of food, then I'm gonna stop it. Right? I think it's enough. That's another piece of food, right? Snickers bar. Still kinda need 14 ring-a-rings. Almost. God damn it. I mean, if you want to find the rest of the food and the ringlings, you can download the game and get them. It's free.